garage. Sounds like the way out of this place. All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough. Easier. There's gotta be a way out of here. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. Oh, shit. Okay. Talking about. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay. I'll see you at the party.
Thank you.
That's the last of them.
For Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup.
Again.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Mr. Serene's speech had been a success.
The world was falling apart, but the wine and cheese crowd was enjoying their little goddamn soiree. Beth was key to pulling off the mission. I needed to get to her before going any further. Shooting up half a puzzle amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Shit! Oh, that drone!
It's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
It's collapsing!
Come on, move! Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat, I'll keep her.
Come on, doctor!
Go, hurry up!
We'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll catch you.
You get
copy. This is HQ. Weapons free. Engage. Over.
Frag out! Thanks for the heads up. Open that gate.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
Finding sniper cover.
Beth and Dr. Amaral clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves everywhere.